are moments away. This is our co-main event of the evening tomorrow night. 12 rounds for the WBO Junior Middleweight Championship of the World. From Ontario, Canada, the challenger, the bad boy, Brandon Cook, and his opponent from Tijuana, Mexico.
大家好, 老师从业中医男科30余年, 帮助了数千名海内外华人朋友通过中药调理, 重回男性雄风。 如果你也存在房事时间短, 勃起无力, 硬度差, 中途疲软, 肾虚, 前列腺炎等问题, 现在就加中医老师微信, 574-993-200, 纯中药, 一人一方, 治根治本, 帮助你持续坚挺20-40分钟, 补肾壮阳, 延时助勃, 彻底告别, 快男软男, 记住微信, 574-993-200。
From Tijuana, Mexico, undefeated WBO Junior Middleweight Champion of the World, Jaime Munguia! And here he is, ladies and gentlemen, the world champion, Jaime Munguia! All right, let's make it official. First to the scale, Ontario, Canada's 21-5 veteran with 20 wins, Brandon Bad Boy Cook. 153.2 for the challenger, 153¼. And his opponent shocked the world earlier in 2018, capturing the world championship crown, desde Tijuana, Baja California, Mexico, el invicto campeón, Jaime Munguia! 154-154 para el campeón, 154. Challenger, of course, out of Ontario, Canada, Toronto's own bad boy, Brandon Cook. Looking to shock the world tomorrow night in his quest for the WBO Junior Middleweight strap. And he'll have to go through this man, WBO Junior Middleweight Champion, Jaime Munguia. What's up, Las Vegas? Come on now. Let's make some noise for these two guys going down. 12 rounds. World title on the line.